Went to the Color Factory, and then where do we go for lunch?
We went to Black Tap, and Katie would not get one of the milkshakes.
We went to Black Tap, mostly because I'm poor, not because I have a thing against milkshakes. And then we're going back to the Color Factory, because Emily lost her shirt. She lost her shirt in the ball pit, like a child. And now we're going to go to the World Trade Center Memorial, the 9/11 Memorial, and then the Oculus subway station, because Emily said it's really cool. We might do some window shopping there. And then what, Brooklyn Bridge? Is that it?
Oh, man.
I think that's it. But yeah.
And then dinner.
And then dinner. So mostly the day revolves around food. We're trying to stay out of the heat because it's like 100 degrees in New York City today. So, yeah. Okay, so we went to the Oculus and it was interesting. Emily didn't necessarily tell me it was an entire mall.
And then we went you can do shopping there.
And then we went to the World Trade Center.
Oh, we never went in Rebag.
Memorial, which was actually really, really neat and special. Now we're debating whether it's worth it to hike to the Brooklyn Bridge. I think that's gonna be a negative. So we just got the hookup, change of plans, at David Cruz. Thanks for the 9/11 and museum tickets.